We now have to begin to think about our general kli, and also about my personal kli, my ten. How am I included in my small ten, and how am I included in the big ten, and how am I included with my small ten in the big ten, and how am I included with my ten and with many other tens in the great ten? In short, all of the possibilities that you can see here. All in all, this system is not too complicated. It's quite simple. You have numerous tens that are all arranged in tens, hundreds, thousands, and more, well, so what? All in all, there is nothing to it. I mean, such a discrete form that is always divided into ten, and there is a connection between the Ktarim, Chochmot, Binot, in all of these tens. All in all, it's one ten. And there are other connections in all kinds of different forms of the Igulim, the circles, and Yosher, and all kinds of forms of interconnection. Just like in our body, let's say, when you have different levels, but there are also systems that work between these levels. And this is how we need to think about it more. I am telling you, you'll begin by that, begin to delve deeper into that, you'll see how much it helps you. Because you, in this general kli, it's easier to reach the general feeling of reality, the feeling of the force that works in this reality, the Creator. It's a lot easier.
We all become incorporated in one great system. It was like that before as well, but not by our own efforts. But now, by our own efforts, which we make together, we want to feel, it's called our desire to see our King. And this is very helpful. You will all have, I hope you will now receive this general feeling that you are within a general system, which is much easier than in the ten, because there's a much greater power at work here.